What is the difference between legal and illegal mods? Legal mods are just called mods. However, illegal mods are called cheats. Cheats are built to be used in public lobbies and provide a competitive advantage there. Mods are built to only be used in modded lobbies. Cheats like ShibaGT make the game unfair for everyone else. Mods like Mono Sandbox make the game fun for everybody involved. I hope that answered your question if you were wondering.